Aloha, fellow eaters. Today we'll be having Foodland's Hawaiian style imitation crab and their smoked salmon poke here on FoodzFolkz. Welcome to FoodzFolkz, helping you find your food and remembering the good times when we ate them. If you're new here today, mahalos for stopping by. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to FoodScribe for more videos coming soon. And right before we start eating, I just want to remind everyone to say grace. We must remember that all these gifts are from God, who nourish us all and give us the wisdom and strength to endure anything. And also to remember that all these folks who farmed, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks, worked really hard on it. Please check the description below. We have timestamps so you can skip to the video and the parts you want to see. Here we go. Poke. Imitation crab. Pickles. Here we go. Get that salmon, just the salmon. Okay, there we go. Wow, look at that. Wow. That was great. I gave that 4.9 out of 5 stars. The salmon, wow, so smoky and salty. Was really salty, which brought out the sweetness in the imitation crab. So when you get the smoked salmon, you want to get another fish that's kind of bland flavor, because that salmon is so flavorful. It just brings it out on the other things. Rice and furikake is good too. But wow, that smoked salmon, the taste of it, the smoke and that saltiness, it really permeates your mouth. Wow, it just go all over. So good. Rice was nice and warm too. Not hard. Good chew to it. Everything was a good chew. Yeah. Good. Thank you, folks, for watching. And for more foods, Foodland Foodz right here, folks. And for other foods right there. And don't forget, when you subscribe, you're also supporting all these folks who farm, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks. Excuse me.